Hello and welcome to Transport Fever 2. I'm Geralt and this is the USA playthrough on hard difficulty. In the previous episode, we increased the machine's production by adding two more machine factories in Nashville. And I want to see how this is going. So, let's check it out. Before we do that though, I have to inform you that I did a few changes. I increased the size of the Bozeman station, adding two more cargo terminals, because as you can see, we have plenty of traffic here. I have a ton of production, a lot of deliveries are necessary. So I'm not going to have any more traffic jams here. And we already have one. Ah, yes, that's because I only have one passenger terminal here. Maybe I can do an increase of the station on that side as well. It's definitely going to be beneficial. But I will do it in a bit, because before that, I would love to check what's going on with the production that we added. Let's see. So we have steel coming here. Oh, this one steel is already coming, but we don't have planks. Therefore, we don't have... we have deliveries of planks. That's good, that's good. These forests here... not working as intended. Interesting. I think I might not know what the problem is here, but like, we do have connections here, I can see that much. Another thing that I realized is that I need two forests for one sawmill, and I only have three currently, so we should add one more over here. Let's see. This actually doesn't look that bad. Could be on this side as well. Maybe it makes a little bit more sense here. Yeah, something like this. It's going to look like one big forest actually. Maybe I can increase it a little bit, like put it a little bit closer. Boom. Yeah, I think it's looking good. I just have to increase this connection to get here. And I think now we have them both, right? Yes, we have already shipment here. Of course, we need to smooth things a little bit. There we go. And we have a second forest here. Of course, that should be growing now. And we can replace those guys with a more modern variant. With... currently we have six. Let's have eight. See how much this is going to give me. I think we're doing okay. Oh, maybe this one can grow a little bit. Construction not possible. Weird. Also, I don't think I need... don't think I need this. Yep. Right, I'm delivering here suppliers. Yeah, for some reason wants to get supply from here, but I guess that's going to get better with time, hopefully. That's the problem with like getting your raw materials from different sources. Currently I have Bozeman, I have Denver, and the Denver's delivering to this sawmill, and it should be delivering to this one. And it still does not get anything, which is absolutely weird for me. Okay, let's see. Can I? Okay, you know what? Actually, I don't need this or this. Can I do it now? No, still no. And here, of course, I cannot because of that. Okay, we can delete that. Oh. We have even more problems here. How long is this? Long enough, I guess. Okay, let's add our street access. Like that. And everything looks fine now. Great. 991. Yeah, that makes more sense to me. Big modern tram delivering locks. Yeah, go, go, go. It's not going. It's full of locks. Wait, did I fuck up? I did fuck up, right? Of course I did fuck up. It should be these guys. Okay, this is growing. That's perfect. That's what we need. These two should be the ones that are supplying here. And the other supply should get to this one, but it isn't. And I'm starting to think that that's because I have connected it with the other road. Connection, like in the other places. Cool, let's test. Sometimes game, why do you want, you don't want to snap here? Go up. Let's make it good. Like this. Alright. Suppliers. Still no suppliers. Definitely in range. Wow. Okay, I have to really figure out what's going on here. Okay, this one is growing, which is perfect. Two and off. No consumers. That's so weird, honestly. Maybe blank fuel. Wait, blank supply. This line here. Oh, this does not look good. The trains are very far or something. Apparently, yes. The question is, can I make them pass through somewhere else? Maybe from around here so that they are not in the main side of everything. I think I should be able to. By the way, maybe we need to put one more here. I think that might not be a bad idea. It's going to be a little bit longer, but I don't think it's a big problem. So that means waypoints. Oops, these waypoints. What? Here. Does it matter on the other way? I don't think so. Maybe they can go through here. That's not going to be a problem. I have a problem over here though. Yep. So, manage line. So, after Pittsburgh. Waypoint. Good. And this crossing here is alright, I think. I mean, if I see a problem, I can... I think I can build a tunnel without a problem. With a problem. But I don't think it's going to be the biggest of issues. Could be a bridge as well, maybe. Could be, could be. Yeah, I think a bridge could work as well. Alright, so... these guys here are stuck. That's the thing, we have a ton of things moving around. Chicago, Boston, steel supply. You know what? Maybe I can force it to go through the other area. So that I can alleviate some of the traffic here. Yeah. Why don't we do exactly that? Do I have... Do we have... I think I have waypoints around here somewhere. Waypoints? Can I see? These are the signals. Yeah, Chicago Boston Steel Supply is moving out from there. Actually, it can return from there, I guess. It's not such a big problem here. But we should definitely come from the other side. So I had waypoints where here. Ah, there is the waypoint. Okay, so Chicago, Boston, Steel Supply. So after Boston. Let's remove those and see what happens. Yeah, it wants to go through there. Okay, so after Boston, you are coming here. Yeah, and that slows them down a little bit. Ah, no, but not there. I want the other one because this one also gets through the NEDC. Hmm, true. Do I have something here? Waypoints. Ah, waypoints here. This one is definitely going to go slower now. By the way, speaking of that, these guys are, yeah, they are slow. So we should replace them. What's the capacity here? 252. Hmm. Okay, let's replace them all with attractive effort with this boyo. Yep. And wagons we need. This is steel. So let's give it the color. I guess this was this one. No, this one. 152. I don't know if I can reach that. Yes, I can. That was expensive. 944. Okay, I think, can I, that's 13, I think I can add 2 per, no, I cannot have less, or maybe I can, because I need 800, let's see, let's delete this one, move all of those guys here, okay, and I have currently 50, 50, so 20, I can remove 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then 316, 316 to 77, 842, oh, maybe we can do 296, 813. Perfect. Perfection. Okay, so now they're going to be coming from here. That's perfect. I could also make them go through there on the way back, to be honest. Yeah, why don't we do that? It's too much traffic here anyway. Sure, sure, sure. So from Chicago, now I will have to add. I will have to definitely add more. Yeah. Okay, okay. Should have think about this. Okay, so add one here. Add one here. Add one here. And one here. And I hope this is going to bring it to 800. Almost there. Almost. But I'm sure this is going to get better than what the game expects. So let's do that. Awesome stuff. Okay, so I removed 5 trains from this central location there. And I hope I will be getting more steel here. Okay, good stuff. Where were we? Are we getting consumer suppliers? No, let's see what's going on here. That one is 400, that one is 17. Really? Here is load, unload. That should be Denver forests. Okay, what about this one is maybe the problem. So in Bozeman, unload. Okay, in Nashville, unload the planks. And in Denver, in Denver, load the forest. You see, that was the problem. That was absolutely the problem. So sometimes when you do this, you have to be careful. This is at 979 and I have 7. Ooh, maybe I can sell one. 836. Okay. Good stuff. I was actually thinking of maybe even adding a station over here. I think that's not a bad idea. Let's do it. For these guys. 0. Yes. Let's make it 30. And we need 2 of them. We can do exactly this, and I think it's going to be awesome. Good. Now, I don't need all of these anymore. And we can add... Wait, we can add those guys. So, let's have... 8 like this. Okay, let's Denver exchange, I guess that's fine. And we need first the iron supply to go to here, and that's number 2. Awesome. Ooh, we increased it even. Now I have 6. Maybe I can sell one of them. Okay. 872, perfect. And we need to have the other one. To deliver here. And that's perfect. And you will just unload. Locks. And this one, I didn't do that part. Unload iron. Okay. 0%. I guess it's normal because we haven't delivered anything of this produce. Alright, that's 977 with 6. Each of them is 1. It's possible that I can take one without losing 814. Perfect, 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 perfect. Okay. These guys are at 905. And I think I don't need that much. And I still have 7. I don't think I can do this though. Without a worry, I think. 840. Okay, that's much, much better. We will make more money and we will be faster. And we definitely need to start making some money here. All right, I think now I will start having more planks here with time. Boxcar tools. Yep. Okay. Okay. This one is looking fine. How are we doing here? I think I don't have enough consumers, and that's one thing I will try to solve in this video. But before that, I want to make some changes to some of the other setups, and especially to these planks from Atlanta, because I'm having a problem right now that I don't have the supplies of planks the way that I want to have them. For example, we have suppliers, but we don't have consumers here. Here we do have some, which means we don't have shipment even when we get the locks. So I will try to fix this right now. All right, first step, figuring out where our ports are going to be, because we are going to start delivering the locks by ship. Adding the port and then a station next to it, which is soon going to become two stations because I don't want to have traffic crossing each other. Deleting the remnants of the past. Finding a suitable position for the station for this forest. And adding a smaller road, because I don't think we have enough distance here to reach fire speeds, even if we have modern trucks. And after realizing that this is not going to work as I would like to, I would put two stations instead of only one. Selling the old trucks, destroying what's not necessary, adding the modded station types to make it more realistic. Deleting this connection as well, and I will create a bridge on top of the rail and connect directly to the port. It looks awesome with a few little problems here and there. Of course, we will need a depot for this line here because it's not connected. Need to fix the line and change the trucks. We need 400 rate and forest produces 400 locks. And fixing the bridge here. Next step, increase the capacity of the port in Pittsburgh. I probably didn't need to have two terminals here. And now, creating a canal. Of course, it needs to be wider. And that's probably going to do it. Creating the line. Of course, in the middle there in the canal, the ships are going to go against each other, which I really don't understand why the game does. So I will put some waypoints that would hopefully help with that problem. Not really. Oh my god, sometimes it's so weird. How the paths of the ships are chosen. I would really wish to see that algorithm. Alright, now we have an even newer type of ship, which is faster, more powerful. So I think I will go with it. I need 800 here. And I wanted to go with one smaller ship, but of course it goes to 789 and not to 800. Alright, next step. I am going to bring the planks back to the port. I'm going to fix the station to use the modded version. And I will also add another terminal here, because I will need even more trams, because we are delivering even more logs now. I'm fixing it on the other side as well. Right, it's looking good. Let's fix the line. Let's increase the port even more. Add a port for Detroit on the Detroit side at least. I don't think it's going to be the Detroit port. And of course, a station on this side as well. The rule of thumb is that when we have only one resource, I can use trams. When we have multiple resources or a mixture of resources, I use trucks. It's not always the case, but in the majority of cases, at least I'm trying to do exactly that. Although some tram models can carry multiple resources. It really depends. This is going to be planks, so I'm using the cranes. I also realized that here, of course, I can use the tram, so I'm going to increase the station now. I now realize that this could have been a smaller road, it doesn't have to be the white one. There we go. We also need the ship route. Next stop, Atlanta. Atlanta is going to deliver planks to Boston. Why? Well, not because it makes so much sense from a realistic point of view, but because it's going to make more money like that. I did the line so that Atlanta brings its planks to Nashville, but now we're going to bring it to Boston. And at the other side, the ones that were currently coming to Boston are going to move to Nashville. Why? Because it's going to generate more money. First, I'm going to deliver them to the port here for the Washington refinery. Now I'm going to delete this tunnel and actually make it a bridge, so that then we can connect on the other side with the tunnel as well. You will see in just a moment. Of course, sometimes you have to start even further away. At least this bridge ended up being very easy to construct, which doesn't happen very often. And there is the tunnel, which is going to bring the traffic back to the main line. And fortunately, here we have enough space and I can build a long connection with fast trains. As usual, some signals are definitely necessary. And there we have it. Awesome connection here. And now we just need to deliver this to Nashville. It chooses to go the long way for reasons which I do not understand. But I will give it some waypoints and force it to go my way. Fixing the line, of course. Just planks. And we need to buy a train. Let's see. So one is 20. That means I will need two trains of 200, which brings us to 400. And there we have it. Right, let's see how things are going. We are changing here the deliveries, the consumers, the suppliers. Things are looking good. And now we are reaching the next step of the process, and that is what I spoke earlier. I will connect Chicago to NEDC and remove a few trains from the main line. It's obviously ugly, so I will make a small turn to the left, still going down. And then build the tunnel so that it looks better, more realistic. Of course, I want to keep the speed of the vehicles, which is going to end up not being necessary very soon. After a few attempts, I will figure it out. Of course, I need a station on this side. Checking very quickly what type of resources we are delivering here. And I will be bringing the steel from Chicago to NEDC, and I will be delivering it in a very cool way that you will find out very soon. Through the airport. And then from the airport to the port and to Boston, and we are going to remove even more trains from the main line. And building another connection here. I need some stations, but it's not going to be on that side because it doesn't have to be there. It's going to be a station for the steel, so it has to be next to the steel mills. Here I need to connect again so that we have all the connections necessary there. Everyone to have coverage. And this will be the station that's going to take the food and bring the rest of the final product to Chicago. Why make them so long? Well, you will see now. I will be using trams. I decided that makes a little bit more sense to me here, since for one of the stations it will be just steel, for the other one would be boxcars, which means everything else. Plus the fuel, of course. So this one would be taking the food and bringing everything else. That's why it's cargo delivery, and the other one is fuel supply. Actually, it should be Chicago NDC, not NDC Chicago, but that's fine. Soon I will realize that the ones that are going to bring the steel can also bring construction material, and I will change the lines accordingly. So that they can bring something both ways. And here I will realize that I don't need such a wide road. And that was Chicago. Next stop, Nashville. And you will see that I also moved the date a little bit. That's because I recorded, but the recording was corrupted. So I will just present to you what I found out, and that is that after redirecting a lot of traffic to pass through here instead of Chicago and NEDC, I had a traffic jam around here because this connection from Oklahoma and Kansas City to Nashville is an old type, so we will build ourselves a tunnel here. We have enough space to make it very fast. And here I will also have the connection to the tunnel that is under the station, because that will let everyone else that doesn't want to change to join the station to join the main line on the other side. Of course, it's a struggle. A tunnel under a station. Now I will destroy this part of the rail because it's very slow and I don't need to have it as slow, considering that we are going to connect to the main line and we want our trains to be as fast as possible when they connect, which is one of the reasons why I was having so many traffic jams of trains, and it's something I'm going to think how I'm going to solve for the next playthrough. Signals are of course important. And difficult to place sometimes. And of course, as usual, there is at least one train that doesn't want to behave. I really tried to save that train, but nothing worked. All my efforts. Futile. In the end, I will have to sell it and just copy one of the existing ones. And as you can see, there will be a ripple in time because of this traffic jam. But I think with time we are going to see the results of this new tunnel that I just created. And here it is, delivering the planks as intended. Awesome. Okay, with this out of the way, the traffic jam is being dealt with. I also made a few other changes. For example, this connection over here. As you can see, which is currently used by only one line, but this might change in the future. Okay. Oh, also, over here, another one next to NEDC. As you can see, change some planes, change some vehicles here and there. Oh, let's play the game, of course. And other than that, I think that I can start fixing things a little bit with the deliveries. Okay, we have Bermuda, everything here. We are delivering, just checking, we are delivering everything by plane. We have a cargo drop, which covers pretty much everything that the airport doesn't cover. Awesome. The cargo drop is doing well. Great stuff. Bermuda is absolutely taken care of. I think the passengers as well, more or less. By the way, I don't think I need to have this at very high. High should be very good condition. Who cares? We're making a ton of money. We can keep it at very high. Okay, next. I think I might just do the islands in this one and we will see about the rest. Houston TNC, we have plenty of things here. No. Airport. Okay, I think we can replace this with a big Boeing. From 20 to 50 should do the trick. There we go. And then if we need another airplane, we will go with another airplane. Good stuff. Here we are having everything delivered. Yeah, we're breaking even. With 387, we have around 200, sometimes more. Maybe we can... That's an Antonov. Maybe we can replace this guy with 747. Let's say Lufthansa. 135. Let's copy. Let's have two of them. And with 270, we should do just fine, I think. Okay, we also have the cargo drop. 86. Seems like it's plenty. Yeah, because we pretty much cover everything here. Actually, this cargo job probably wastes a lot of money, but that's fine. We are still delivering some stuff with it. And the passengers are... Yeah. Passengers are doing. Okay. Havana. Oh, that's... We can copy this one, certainly. We have deliveries of everything here. Unloading Havana. Havana, however, does not deliver any machines. Weird. We are picking up machines. And unloading here. Do I need four? Can we... Let's see, how much stuff Havana needs. Oh, yeah. These ships, they could carry everything, including fuel. I remember now. So we will keep it. I don't understand why we don't have machines, though. That's kind of weird. Havana cargo delivery. No machines here. Okay. By the way, wasn't I supposed to... Oh, true. I wanted to deliver the machines from here, from Nashville. To the SCDC, I think. Yeah. Does that mean that Nashville is going to become part of SCDC? I think that's not... A terrible idea, especially considering that we have number 10. No, we have on this side. Yeah, we have number 3. Okay, it is done. That's going to be SCDC from now on. So let's pause. Okay, let's pause. In Nashville, you will take one. And 2, not 3 and 4. And we are also going to add... I don't think that's necessary. No, from here. Here. It was number 3 or something, I think. Number 3. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's a boxcar. And what is the problem? No, Nashville. Number 2. Oops. My bad. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, that's cute. I don't mind if you decide to do that. Actually, I'm curious, why do I have these? For anything that goes from there to there. I see. Well... Ooh, let's keep it. I don't think I need that much, obviously. And we are going to edit this boys. 300 meters. By selling this guy. 900. Okay, so that means we can do what I said I'm going to start doing. Excellent. 753. Yeah, that's going to change when you see how fast we become. We are going to do this maximum speed very fast. Amazing. Okay. So now the machines are going there, right? Oh, the shipment immediately fell. But we'll see. We'll see. Maybe we didn't have enough. Nashville, there you go. We are starting to have some machines over here. Yeah, I think that's going to improve things quite a bit. I also had the boxcar delivery from between the two. SCDC, DC fuel. Interesting. I don't. Conmat fuel supply. I don't have a boxcar. Ah, there it is. Yeah. First of all, replacing. We will add one of those. We'll add boxcars. Sure. And the mega strong one. Excellent, 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 excellent. What? What? Okay, let's do this. Let's replace it. Yeah, sure. No way. Okay, we will add another one then. See how it goes. ADC, ADC, boxcar. No, I would love an exchange of everything. Load, unload, whatever you want. I don't think we need that. Like this. Let's see what's going to happen now. 430, that seems more reasonable. Okay, and more machines are going to come. From different places, you see? I think that was the problem. I needed more exchange between the two distribution centers. Sure. And now Havana is going to get better. Havana industrial drop. Yeah, I think this is going to be perfectly fine. Reasonable. I can maybe even move it a little bit. Way around here. Still covering everything that we need to cover. Awesome stuff. Okay. Now that I think of the yeah, 120, yeah, that should be perfect. How about full tools fuel? We have everything here. Commercial drop 121. Sure. And these guys are too far. Yeah, I cannot do anything about that. Okay, and the Bahamas. The Bahamas. We are not delivering anything other than fuel here, as it appears. Conmat delivery. Nothing. This is going to be cargo delivery. Okay, and considering that we have a fuel delivery for this one, I can buy. That's not what I want. I can buy the big cargo. This, for example, 4 compartments. Let's give it to Bahamas cargo delivery. That is 80. 80. I think we need something like, what is this? 50, 200. Let's start by adding 2. We also need to manage the line, full load if available. Actually, full load any is probably not a bad idea. And you are going to take anything of those. Did I select everything? Yes, not fewer, obviously. And you're just going to unload there. Okay. And we need fuel drop. Is dropping the fuel? Yes. Although, do I really need that? I think I more need some cargo drop or something like that. Ah, yes, I was cheating here with the port. Honestly, I can delete these buildings and they can grow on this side and the residential can grow here. How big is this? 451, 436. Yeah, I think I can do something about that. But I'm not going to do now. Commercial one. This is probably wasting money. Place good here. Oh. Okay, that one is doing great. Oh, hi. Let's do very high. And maybe we can... Okay. What the hell? What happened? Why I cannot replace anymore? What? Okay, I don't know what happened. Ooh. Do we need that? I don't think so. Yeah, that's fuel and conma delivery. Probably not necessary, but sure. I will just call this cargo drop. Oh, shit. Cargo drop, and we will manage the line to pick up pretty much everything it wants and unload there. And 100 and something. Sure, we will see if we need more. Okay, that's the Bahamas. That's all the islands. Next, coastal cities. But I think that with this comes the end of today's episode. Now that we have a lot of things delivered to many different places, the end of this playthrough is just around the corner. I am just planning to fix one or more things here and there, and that's it. So I will ask you to share your suggestions for the next playthrough in the comment section. Also, since you reached the end, take a moment to like the video and consider subscribing to the channel. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.